Hi friends, in this video we'll discuss how to compile and run the Angular project. Let's flip into command prompt. Use this command for development environment ng build, or else we can specify the dash dash dev. Let's press enter. See here, it compiled successfully, and inline bundle, main bundle, polyfills bundles, styles, vendor bundles, and its sizes also displayed here. We will discuss in regarding this in our upcoming videos. When you run this command, it creates a dist folder. Go to the project location. See here, dist folder. Here are the files and their associated size after running this command. See here, inline bundle 6 kilobyte, main bundle 11 kilobyte, polyfills bundle 197 kilobyte, styles bundle 12 kilobyte, vendor bundle 2.6 kilobyte around. Okay, your file sizes will be different based on your project. Let's run the ng build command with for production environment. Here we have to specify double dash production. Let's press enter. Now let's look at the files and their associated sizes. Open this. See here, inline bundle 2 kb. So adding the production flag, here also you can see this. Inline bundle 5.83, here 59.4 kb. Sorry, inline 1.4.5 kb. Styles 11.4 kb, you are only 79 bits. So adding the production flag reduce the bundle size from around 2.4 MB to 400 kilobyte, which is nearly above 80% reduction. How does it do this? A number of things are happening when we add dash dash production flag. It removes unwanted void spaces by minifying files. Second thing, uglifies files by renaming functions and variable names. And the last one is AOT compilation, which we will see later, which removes the compilation process at runtime and instead performs compilation during the build process. Okay, next we will see how to run the Angular project. Use this command ng-serve. It's going to run our project only, but it won't open run our project within that. For that, use dash dash open. Dash dash open, it's going to launch a default browser, and within that it will run our project. Let's see. See here, it's opening our project within a default browser. If you want to stop the execution, let's press Ctrl plus C, then Y. Okay, this is the way to compile and run our Angular project. Thank you for listening this video. For more videos, click subscribe. Thank you.